Raglan. It's a fancy word for a simple style. What exactly does it mean? Sit back, grab your snacks, we are about to drop some knowledge. Hey guys, it's Melissa here with ShirtSpace, here today to explain the Raglan tee. Raglan actually refers to the style of the tee rather than the material it's made from. Raglan tees have sleeves that extend in one piece to the collar, creating a diagonal seam to the underarm. Okay, now for your history lesson. The Raglan, which was named after Lord Raglan, was invented for him by a coat producer to increase his range of motion during battle while using his sword. Unfortunately, this was only after he had lost his arm in the Battle of Waterloo. Poor guy. Moving forward about 100 years, this design was then adopted by MLB players, seeing its obvious perks, even if they weren't wielding a sword. It has since become the iconic three-quarter length, white body, colored sleeve that we think of today. However, designers have really started to play with these ideas in different sleeve lengths and patterns within the tee. While its sleeves are the iconic feature of the Raglan, its fit and style are largely responsible for its popularity. We here at ShirtSpace love the Raglan tee. Thank you guys so much for kicking it today to learn more about the Raglan. If you want more helpful industry tips and how-tos, click that subscribe button, turn on your notifications, and have a great rest of your day. Hey, did you know our website has a closeout section where you can get closeout items at amazing prices? You should probably go check it out, but no pressure.